I even try?
Oh!
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Harvard Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to 6th Street Gang and is one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating Miles and his drug cell.
Living on the street has got to take care of this
business. You may not know.
I'm too young to die.
All NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near intersection of Sequoia and Gray. APB out on Paul Craven. Priors include corporate convoy hijacking. Also a known leader within an NC human trafficking ring. Active affiliations include the Wraith Gang. City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Shit! I'll bleed!
No! No! Please!
Thank you. engineered virus that was designed to kill anything that wasn't a licensed crop. Now, I've got friends in Biotechnica. You put a boost in them so they can't lie anymore. They'll tell you that they didn't shoot first. They're European and self-am competitors. Started this war. And that may be true, but it doesn't change the fact that every year there are more crop failures, more extinctions, more plagues. Biotechnica today spends more money researching biological countermeasures to beat the competition than they do on growing crops or even on marketing. So you might want to think about that the next time you head down to your local All Foods to pick up your kibble and scop.
Time moves on.
Genetic experiment. But hey, big nose, weird hair, could this guy have something to do with the bozos? Or maybe this guy just left his circus somewhere else.
Attention all NCP subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near I-9. Person in question ties to a series of robberies in the Badlands. Group is led by Bruce Ward. I repeat, Bruce Ward, affiliated with the so-called Raven Gang. NC authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the...